Hey, Randy. Hey, John. We got so much energy down here at Fox High School. Look at that. We're playing the cymbals. We're here at Fox High School inside the gym with some fired up Warriors playing the fight song for the school. Take a listen to that. How's that? There we go. Fight song, fight song. Let's go, Warriors. All right. Let's go over here. We got a whole bunch of stuff planned. Come on. Contest, you ready with the whipped cream? All right, whoever gets this bubble gum in here, loses the bubble first wins. You ready? Go, here we go. Keep on trying to blow the bubbles. We're gonna go do some chants, all right? I want bubbles, let's go. All right, here we go. All right, we're here with Justin. Justin, we're gonna do a couple of chants, right? All right, take me through the chants. I'm gonna clean myself up.
All right.
Here we go.
Arrow.
We're doing a roller coaster.
Ready?
We're doing a roller coaster. No going up. No going up.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Is the roller coaster done? All right, we're off the roller coaster.
I
good job.
I'm Justin, so glad here everyone from student council.
What is this like to have this kind of support at your school? We heard from the football player earlier, yeah. But it's more than that, right? It's a student body.
It's a student body. They show up like this every game. It's completely crazy. I've literally been trying my 4 years of high school to increase school spirit, and I think we finally got there.
What's the best part of having spirit like this?
Everyone, the mood in the school is just so positive. Everyone walking down the school on Friday with smiles on their faces, ready for the Friday night's game.
Hey, we love being here. Thank you very much
Thank
for having
so
us.
Much.
Awesome school spirit effect. Let's go over here. We got bubbles. We got bubbles. We got some bubbles. Let's check it out. All right, we got bubbles. Show it to me. Show it to me.